Hey guys, welcome back to Merlin Mojo. It's so good to see you guys back here for my video, which is What's in My Backpack 2018. If you're new to this channel, first thing you do, pause the video right now and subscribe to my channel for awesome videos every Friday during the summer. I'm not exactly sure when I'm gonna be posting when school starts back, but for sure it'll be the same awesome videos you guys see in summer. This week for Shout Out Squad, I want to give an awesome shout out to Kerrigan's Life and Skylar. So thank you guys so much for being part of the hashtag Shout Out Squad. And if you want to be a part of it next week, go down below in the comments right now and comment hashtag Shout Out Squad to get a shout out in next week's video. So let's go ahead and get started.
Oh, and stay tuned for the big announcement at the end.
My backpack. Is a Kipling, and I want to give just a little disclaimer. This video is not sponsored, but Kipling is an awesome brand of backpacks. If you can get your hands on one, I totally recommend them for school. I got the gold size medium, and Kipling, as you can see their cute little logo, is an amazing company. Their backpacks are super durable. This is my second year using this backpack. It has lasted for ages. It has a really nice pocket up here for your phone, a big pocket, a medium pocket, and then a small front pocket with two elastic pockets on the side. So this first pocket is where I keep my phone, earbuds, and portable charger. They're not currently in here because currently I'm using them. And so that's where I keep all my electronic things. So I'm going to go ahead and put the backpack down so I can actually take everything out and show you guys all my awesome supplies. So the first thing I have in my big pocket is my awesome binder. I got this at Target and it is a 1-inch. It's cute pastel colors, which is kind of my theme this year, which is pastel colors, bright, springy, that sort of thing. Inside, it has this really cool pocket with a stretchy band on top made of paper. Next, I have these really cute pastel side dividers. They're super cute colors. My supply list only called for 5, but if you're like me and are super OCD, you like to have those few extra for your miscellaneous things. Back here, it also has another amazing pocket. Next thing in my big pocket are my subject folders, and I want to go ahead and give a shout out to Ava because she helped me with all these awesome labels. She did most of the handwriting. Now, I actually wrote these labels, but on my composition notebooks you'll see she did an awesome job with writing. She's amazing at calligraphy and has an awesome free hand in writing. So thanks Ava for all the amazing labels you made for me. So these are my 3 folders. I got them at Office Depot. The first one is for math and it has a super cute little label. The second one is for math also. We're probably going to have a lot of homework. The third one is for social studies, history, life science, whatever you want to call it, but it has a cute little green paint swatch label. The next thing in my backpack is my 5 subject math notebook, and it's super cute. The cover is pastel, and I'm extremely excited to use this. These are my 3 composition books. The first one is science. Now again, I took a cheap notebook, put a really cute pastel scrapbook paper on it, labeled it with a cute sticker, and then put washi tape on the side. And that's how I did with all of these composition books. The next one is my other science book. This has pretty much the same design on it with different color coordinations. My last one is English, and I love this one so much because, as you can see, it has super light spring colors, and it matches my pastel theme super great. Next thing is a super cute planner. I actually got this for Christmas because usually every year I get some kind of planner organizer for the new year, and this one is extremely cute. It says, Be a Unicorn 2018. And if you know me at all, you know this is my personality, and it has a cute unicorn on it. And you can kind of see I've already been planning for August, but I'm super excited for my school start so I can use this and write down all of my homework and all of the things I have to do, school activities, after school activities, and I'll be super nice and organized, which is comes in handy so much in school to have all your events organized in a planner. Next, I have my Stabilo pens. For science this year, we're gonna be taking lots and lots of notes, which is a good thing in my opinion. Most people don't like note takes, but I love it because I can have nice, neat, organized, colorful notes. And these Stabilo pens, I think that's how you say it. Some people say it differently, but these pens are awesome. They come in a very, very wide variety of colors. And as you can see, they have this awesome portable roll-up mat with a pouch on the end. So these are all the colors, and you can see they're just absolutely amazing for taking notes. The pen itself is super lightweight and looks like a pencil at first sight, so I'm super excited to use these. Next, I have my pencil pouch. You'll see later on in the video, I have a pencil box to keep bigger supplies in, but this is just my pencil pouch. I can easily grab it out of my backpack, get the supplies I need, and easily put it back in. It's a cute little gold pouch from Target, and inside, I have these zebra mod liners, and if you watch any calligraphy YouTube videos, you know about these. They're super popular, but I love them because they're double-sided. They're Japanese as well, which if you know me at all, again, you know I love anything Japanese, anything related to Japan. And so I really love these cute pastel colors, light on the eyes, which oftentimes highlighting, I tend to get headaches. So I'm excited about this because it's super light colors, kind of shields your eyes, and they're super calming colors. Next, I have my scissors, and I love these so much. They're from Muji, and what they are, they're super small, lightweight. They're kind of a ceramic white here, and then they have a clear tip. This is a little hook to put on all of your papers, and here's how it works. You take the cap off, and it's a super lightweight, easily functional handle here. They kind of look like pliers, but they're super easy to cut. You don't have to worry about your hands getting blisters on your fingers from regular scissors, and I love these so much. I was so excited about these. Next, I have some poppin' pins. They're a really fun pink blush color to match my pastel theme. Last four things in here are two mechanical pencils, some lead, and a polymer eraser. I lied. The real last things in here are these two whiteout pens. You guys know that I love taking notes, but I'm not the absolute perfect note taker. Sometimes I mess up. So these are big whiteout pens, and what you do is you shake it up before use, and it looks just like a pen. And right here, you squeeze and you write over your mistake. The last thing I have in here is my Texas Instrument. This year, I'm using a 30-fan multi-view, and I'm really excited to use this in math because it's very high-tech, and I love that sort of stuff. And it just looks really awesome, and I'm super excited to get into this. My next thing is my big pencil box. As you can see, this is also from Kipling. It's called the 100 Pencil Case because it fits 100 pencils, and it is just amazing. I used this last year and loved it, so I'm looking forward to using it again this year. This is the first thing you see when you look inside. I'm not sure how many of these there are, but there are a lot of places you can put pencils and pens. Over here you see pencils and pens, and then over here you see colorful pens for note taking. In here I have some markers, sticky notes, an eraser, and some extra things. The last thing I have in my backpack is this cute little pouch. I call this my girly pouch because it has some girly essentials for school, such as a pack of gum, chapstick, some hand lotion, a compact mirror, and some ponytails. Some other miscellaneous things in the front pocket of my backpack are color pencils, and some markers. These are just good to have on hand in case you're coloring something, color coding something, any kind of other activity. The last thing I have is this 500 sheets of college ruled paper. And paper comes so in handy in school because you write and write and write and write.
Write.
So this comes in a lot of handy when you're taking notes in class and preparing for some kind of big exam or maybe just jotting down some things. That is all that is in my backpack. Now we're moving on to my lunchbox. And this year's lunchbox is super cute. This bottle doesn't come with this lunchbox, although it looks like it does because it matches so perfectly. I got these both at Target, but this is something completely different. I found this on clearance and it's super cute. The brand name of this bottle is Proof, and it is just super cute. It's a light pink color, pastel, and it just matches everything so perfectly. This Fulton bag, I think it's called Fulton. I think it's Fulton. But this Fulton bag company creates amazing lunch boxes. And back here, I put a little tag so where you can see all my information in case I lose this lunch box. This front pocket is really convenient because next year I'm gonna have braces. So I'm gonna have to carry around a toothbrush and some wax and some brace essentials. And so this pocket comes in handy after I eat to put all my brace things in. This next big pocket. pocket has a built-in bento box, which comes super handy for me because I always use bento boxes. And it has this little divider you can take out and move around to fit each side if you want it to be equal. If you want a big side for your sandwich or a small side for some chips or anything like that, this backpack is perfect. And it has a thin layer of insulation to keep your beverages cold or hot. So I highly recommend this full-time Bag Company lunchbox. That is all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed What's in My Backpack 2018. And at the end of the year, I'm gonna shoot a What's in My Backpack end of the year because it's probably gonna be nasty. Although this year, I'm gonna try to keep all my supplies organized and clean, but I make that promise every year. So I have a super big announcement. Next week, I'm sadly not gonna be filming because I'm getting ready for Clara Springs. Clara Springs is a camp, and every year me and my older sister Jo lead worship at. This year, sadly, you guys know if you watch my vlogs, she's in Chicago for her internship, so it's just me. I'm gonna be lead worship by myself.
By myself!
For the first time ever at a kids camp, and I'm so pumped. The Lord's gonna move in so many awesome ways. Hopefully, we'll see some salvations. I know that the Lord is just gonna work in his miraculous way, and I'm so excited he's using me as a tool. The big announcement is I'm gonna be vlogging. So I'm gonna be vlogging my journey, leading worship. I'm gonna be vlogging some of the kids maybe, just my experience at Clara Springs Camp. So I hope you guys join me, not next week, but the next, August 22nd through 26th, for me to be leading worship at the camp. I'm so excited. It's such an amazing opportunity for me at such a young age. And so I'm just so pumped, and I hope you guys come along and watch my vlogs. That's the end of this video. Don't forget, like, comment, subscribe, and join the hashtag shoutout squad to be a part of my video next week. I'll see you guys later. I hope you have an awesome day and an awesome weekend. Bye, guys. This is literally the 18th time I've checked the angle. Just checking one more time.